सो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ब्रह्मास का प्रोग्राम. आई एम नॉट अवेलेबल ऑन द लास्ट संडे व्हेन वाज योर फर्स्ट टेस्ट एंड आई थिंक ऑल ऑफ यू आर राइटिंग योर सेकंड टेस्ट टुडे, राइट? हेंस आई एम कीपिंग दिस सेशन टुडे. इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर यू टू कंसंट्रेट फॉर योर नेक्स्ट 45 मिनट्स इन ऑर्डर टू टेक द मैक्सिमम बेनिफिट्स आउट ऑफ दिस प्रोग्राम. इफ यू आर स्टार्टिंग एनीथिंग विदाउट अंडरस्टैंडिंग द एसेंस एंड द आइडियोलॉजी ऑफ दैट, द प्रोग्राम विल नॉट बी दैट हेल्पफुल फॉर यू. And let me tell you, we have the tagline from Brahmas as one stop solution. And that is the essence I will try to keep forward in front of you. Right now, many of you has an impression that Brahmas program is nothing but a test series. How many of you think like Brahmas is test series? It is not at all simple, plain test series. Brahmas is an ideology which integrate your each and every part of the preparation. Be it prelims, be it mains, and even optional. And it tries to ensure that you are on the right path with the right mentorship support. You are completing whatever is required from the exam perspective. You are not leaving anything which is important from the exam perspective. For example, before joining the Brahmastra, you might have given, some of you may have given, you know, some of your attempts. So what was your source for polity? What was your source for modern history? Majorly Lakshmikant and Spectrum. But sir and ma'am, if you people don't know that with Lakshmikant you cannot attempt mains ka question, that is where you will have a loophole in your preparation. If you don't know that after Spectrum also you need some kind of answer writing templates, structures for the modern history where you can, you know, rope in your content in order to write the mains answer, then there will be a loophole in your mains ka preparation from that particular subject. Economy, I have seen many of you just following the source which is prelims oriented majorly, right? Now these are the major subjects, these are the core subjects which you are only preparing from the prelims point of view. And many of you has a simple and single problem, I mean 80% of you, that you people are just preparing 5 subjects: polity, economy, modern history, environment and geography. That is it. That is your entire UPSC preparation. It do not work like that. We need to ensure that we have to take all the 20-25 plus subjects together in the integrated fashion. Even if you are preparing for the prelims ka preparation should help in your mains preparation in terms of value addition. And if you are preparing for the mains, the same value addition you are preparing for mains should help you in prelims ka answers also. You may have seen, you know, some questions in mains examination, data based, some terms which are directly fetched from the value addition of mains. So the preparation should go integrated and should be comprehensive, right? Many of you leave subjects like governance, Indian society, social justice, international relations, internal security, disaster management, ethics and essay. How many of you have touched essay so far? Kabhi kiya hi nahi hai. Many of you, right? How many of you have not completed your ethics in such a fashion that you are able to write mains answer? You can write mains answer of ethics? Somewhat, okay. So majority of you, dekho, when we are talking about mains ka preparation from GS perspective is of 1250 marks. There are two big subjects, ethics and essay. And you have three subjects, GS 1, 2, 3. Now the two subjects which you aren't prepared or which you are not, you know, comfortable with are these measures, are those measures that which define your final rank in your, you know, final rank in your rank list. Now if you haven't done it so far, kab karoge? Your entire preparation should go in the integrated fashion. And how much time you have so far for the preparation? Kitna time hai abhi aapke paas? Those who are saying 8 or 9 months, you are completely wrong. You just have time until 15th February. Have this in your head. You have just time until 15th February, sir and ma'am. Post 15th February, the prelims ka mode will be on. Once your notification is out, you will be in entire prelims mode. Will be just revising and practicing for the prelims perspective. So you have just 5 to 6 months from now to cover your entire preparation, in which you have to do 25 subjects: ancient history, medieval history, modern history, post-independence, art and culture, world history, Indian society, geography, geography mapping. Then you have polity, governance, social justice, international relations. Then in GS3, you have economy, environment, disaster management, internal security, science and tech. Then you have ethics, usme bhi there are two sections: theories, case studies. Then you have current affairs, a major chunk. Then you have CSET, another major chunk. Then you have two optional ka big big papers, optional one and optional two. So this is all what you have to prepare in the next 5 or 6 months. First of all, before I move ahead, do not take even a single day leniently. I've seen many of you, you know, just studying for 1 hour, 2 hours, wasting time, roaming around with friends. Abhi nahi hai time. If you want to see yourself in the final list, you have very, very, very limited time. Things are doable, but given the fact that you should not be wasting time, theek hai? Please have this in hand. Now, Brahmastra as an ideology. In the preparation, apart from your sources, we need revisions. We need to ensure that we are not leaving anything important. We need to ensure that we are covering all the 25 things together. And we need to ensure we are practicing also. And we need to ensure that we are having a mentorship support. Someone who can guide us. Someone who can let us know what is the loophole in our preparation and where we may go wrong in our preparation. Apart from that, there is a very big, what I can say, loophole in your preparation, which is that you people miss out to advance up your preparation. So to advance up to or to scale up your preparation, there will be dedicated super mentorship sessions, okay, which almost all of them will be taken by me. How many of you have seen any one of them? Maybe data facts, maybe GS2, maybe GS3, okay. So you all know what will be the level of all those sessions, right? We'll be upgrading the entire preparation to such extent that once your prelims is, you know, done, or once your prelims is over, you're through mains very comfortably. Because prelims is something which is, I think, dicey. I can say it is dicey, you know, game. Even if you have sufficient knowledge, if you have, you know, sufficient things which you have done in the preparation, it is dicey. But once prelims is done, you have no excuse of failing mains. Absolutely zero excuse of failing mains. So in Brahmastra, we will cater all the subjects, even from the mains perspective, even your optional, everything. For optional, we won't be dealing with the enrichment sessions or maybe all those things, but we will be allocating a dedicated time. We will be guiding you what is important, how you have to go about the summaries, how you have to solve the PYQs in a separate copy, and what should be done in what fashion in order to ensure that your optional preparation is comprehensive. Right now in optional also, you people are, you know, haphazard. You have your notes, you have your, you know, some topper ka copies, you have your PYQs compilation, you have your enrichment programs, you have your daily answer writing programs, you have your optional ka testing, whatnot. And you end up taking all of them and you end up doing nothing of them. That is how it is, right? So what should be the order, how we should be doing it so that we are making sense in our optional preparation? That is what we will be dealing in the Brahmastra program. Because in Brahmastra, my objective is to bring ranks out of you. Let me be very clear. Mujhe aapse rank chahiye. Theek hai. And that is where I will cater each and everything which is important to bring rank. Be it upgrading your preparation. Be it focusing before prelims in order to ensure your prelims is, you know, comfortable. Before prelims also, we will be focusing upon boot camps, reverse boot camps, a dedicated rigorous practice. How many of you heard about boot camps? From your friends or maybe from advertisements. So in bootcamp, we sit for the entire day. In a single day, we revise the entire syllabus. Hai na? We consolidate, we revise. In reverse bootcamp, we sit for the entire day. Then we practice the entire syllabus through maybe 400 or 500 questions. So that is the ideology. We will be active in March and, you know, April month, just before the prelims. And let me promise you, it do help. Last year, we were having around 50 plus students who were there, who sustained the bootcamp. Sustaining bootcamp is not that easy. That is a round of elimination. You keep on eliminating if you are absent. So out of the entire 400 or 500 students, 52 or 56 students stayed in the bootcamp, right, till the last date. And believe me, more than 40 students are writing mains this year. You can find all of them in the above library. Have you visited the library above? Just open the door, ask any one of them. Almost all of them are bootcamp students, right? So it do helps if you are serious. Take this program very seriously. And before I start, again a simple request, do not go into any sort of FOMO without asking your mentor. Once you are ahead in the preparation, maybe 2 months or maybe 3 months down the line, you will find many things bombarding you. Maybe some YouTube channels, maybe some random courses, maybe some random teachers, maybe your friends, maybe your seniors, maybe some toppers, maybe someone is saying X, someone is saying Y. That is what will be bombarding you. यू शुड शील्ड योर सेल्फ एंड यू शुड हैव ट्रस्ट ऑन द प्रोग्राम, दैट इज द ओनली रिक्वायरमेंट. जितना फोमो होगा, द मोमेंट यू हैव द फोमो एंड यू आर स्विचिंग योर पाथ, यू आर आउट ऑफ द रेस. ठीक है, यू शुड टेक अ डिसीजन एंड देन यू शुड स्टिक टू इट. दैट इज द ओनली थिंग. दिस पर्टिकुलर प्रिपरेशन नीड्स कंसिस्टेंसी एंड कमिटमेंट फ्रॉम यू. कमिटमेंट इन टर्म्स ऑफ दैट यू आर नॉट डेविएटिंग, यू आर नॉट गेटिंग इन्फ्लुएंस्ड बट वॉट एवर इज गोइंग ऑन इन द मार्केट, राइट? एंड कंसिस्टेंसी इन टर्म्स ऑफ दैट यू आर गिविंग ऑल योर टेस्ट ऑन टाइम. नाउ इन ब्रह्मास योर एंटायर प्रिपरेशन विल हैव अ पर्टिकुलर शेड्यूल. दैट शेड्यूल विल बी फॉलोड थ्रू इंटीग्रेटेड प्रीलिम्स प्लस मेंस टेस्ट सीरीज. नाउ दिस टेस्ट सीरीज, लेट मी नॉट से दैट दिस इज समथिंग व्हाट इज ब्रह्मास. दिस टेस्ट सीरीज गिव्स यू एन टेस्ट पेपर्स टू प्रैक्टिस सो दैट वी कैन असेस योर प्रिपरेशन लेवल, सो दैट योर मेंटर्स कैन असेस योर प्रिपरेशन लेवल, सो दैट यू हैव सम टारगेट्स टू कंप्लीट बिफोर द टेस्ट. सो दिस टेस्ट सीरीज वर्क एज अ शेड्यूलर फॉर यू, राइट? नाउ वॉट एवर यू हैव टू स्टडी फॉर द टेस्ट सीरीज इज नथिंग बट योर सोर्सेज. सोर्सेज रिविजन प्रैक्टिस का वीडियो इज इन योर चैनल. इफ यू हैव वॉच डेट, प्लीज वॉच दैट वीडियो. दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन ऑर्डर टू इंश्योर यूर कैटरिंग टू द 100% डिमांड ऑफ द एग्जामिनेशन. इफ आई एम सेइंग प्रीलिम्स इज 100%, 40% कम्स फ्रॉम द कंसेप्चुअल क्लैरिटी विच कम्स फ्रॉम द सोर्सेज, 30% कम्स फ्रॉम द फैक्चुअल एक्यूरेसी विच कम्स फ्रॉम मल्टीपल रिविजन्स, एंड अदर 30% कम्स फ्रॉम द एनालिटिकल एबिलिटी. दैट इज वेन यू डोंट नो एनीथिंग और वेन यू आर कन्फ्यूज इन टू ऑप्शन और वन ऑप्शन, हाउ यू हैव टू गो अबाउट द क्वेश्चन. सो द कंसेप्चुअल क्लैरिटी, फैक्चुअल एक्यूरेसी, एनालिटिकल एबिलिटी, ऑल थ्री ऑफ देम डिफाइंस योर प्रीलिम्स का प्रिपरेशन. इफ यू आर वीक इन एनी वन ऑफ देम, बीट यू आर ओनली रिवाइजिंग और यू नो थिंग्स, यू आर नॉट रीडिंग अगेन द सोर्सेस और यू आर नॉट अगेन अंडरस्टैंडिंग द कंसेप्ट, your 40% of the prelims preparation will remain weak, and that is where you will be failing prelims. Similarly, if you are not revising enough, if you have just understood the things, your factual part will remain weak, and 30% of it again will go into limbo. Then if you are not solving enough, if you are not focusing upon the analytical ability, again you will miss another 30%. Please watch that video, have that ideology very clear in your mind, that what we have to fetch from the sources, what we have to fetch from the revisions, and what we have to fetch from the practice. Sources will give you conceptual clarity, so read it through the understanding perspective. Revisions will give you factual accuracy, so try to remember things when you are revising from the revision sources. And practice will help you to gain analytical abilities. Otherwise, what will happen if you are not going for the analytical abilities? Just 2 months before the prelims or 1 month before the prelims, you will have some Babaji from the YouTube, ki how to eliminate questions, how to get the questions right. वो सारी वीडियोस बहुत ज़्यादा आपके ब्लास्ट होंगी, एंड दैट इज वेयर अगेन यू विल फेल प्रीलिम्स. सो हैव दैट एबिलिटी फ्रॉम टुडे इटसेल्फ, सो दैट यू आर नॉट यूजिंग दोज रैंडम वीडियोस. दोज वीडियोस आर विद द कैलिबर ऑफ दोज पीपल हु आर मेकिंग दोज वीडियोस, विद द नॉलेज लेवल ऑफ दोज पीपल हु आर मेकिंग दोज वीडियोस. यू हैव अ डिफरेंट नॉलेज सेट, दे हैव अ डिफरेंट नॉलेज सेट, राइट? सो प्लीज इंश्योर दैट वॉट एवर एनालिटिकल एप्टीट्यूड इज रिक्वायर्ड टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स, यू नीड टू डेवलप इट ऑन योर ओन. How many of you watch those kind of category of videos on the YouTube? Please avoid. You all know what I mean, right? Jisne dekha hua hai, they all know what I mean. So, integrated test series ke saath, the second component is revision. For revision, it is very important that you are revising things. Bahut dhyan se sunna. You are revising things, first of all, maximum number of times. You should revise it more than your competitors. It is not the 10th class ka exam, it is UPSC, it is a competitive exam. You need to increase your number of revisions so that you can recall your statements in the final exam. Now, what is the philosophy of revisions? What are the options here for the revisions? Either you highlight your books, or you make your short notes, or you get some already made notes. So in Sunya, in Brahma's program, we have given you the already made notes. Because highlight is not a good option because you are not able to differentiate between the prelims and mains. Making own notes is a time taking process, so if you are aiming for 2026, go for it. But right now you don't have sufficient time. I have already explained in the beginning, you are going for the Sunya notes. Now here, bahut dhyan se sunna, you have 11 prelims book, 4 mains books. योर पर्सपेक्टिव शुड बी टू कंसोलिडेट योर रिविजन सोर्सेस. दीज आर नॉट डिफरेंट सोर्सेज, दीज आर कंपाइल्ड फ्रॉम द स्टैंडर्ड सोर्सेज ओनली, बट दीज आर रिविजन नोट्स. दीज आर दो शॉर्ट नोट्स विच टॉपर्स हैव विद देम. हैव यू हर्ड टॉपर्स के पास कुछ फर्रे होते हैं जिससे वो बार बार रिवाइज करते हैं? सो दीज आर योर फर्रे विच वी हैव गिवन. नाउ वॉट विल बी योर रोल? योर रोल विल बी टू कंसॉलिडेट देम, टू कंसॉलिडेट देम, मे बी फ्रॉम योर सोर्सेज, मे बी फ्रॉम PYQs, मे बी फ्रॉम टेस्ट सीरीज, वॉट एवर यू आर फाइंडिंग न्यू, लेट्स से इन द टुडेज टेस्ट यू एड देम इन योर रिविजन नोट्स. वॉट एवर न्यू यू आर फाइंडिंग फ्रॉम करंट अफेयर्स, यू एड देम इन योर रिविजन नोट्स. फाइनली दीज शुड बी द फाइनल सोर्स ऑफ रिविजन बिफोर द एग्जाम. अदरवाइज फॉर द सिंगल सब्जेक्ट यू विल हैव लक्ष्मीकांत, यू विल हैव NCERTs, यू विल हैव योर क्लास नोट्स, यू विल हैव करंट अफेयर्स, यू विल हैव सम रैंडम माइंड मैप्स, यू विल हैव सम रैंडम शॉर्ट नोट्स, एंड दैट विल अ प्लेथरा ऑफ यू नो थिंग्स टू रिवाइज दैट डू नॉट वर्क. You will end up decreasing your number of revisions, and that is where you are failing prelims. So we need to maximize the number of revisions, and that will happen if you are consolidating them only. These should be your final revision things. Whatever extra you are getting from, let's say X, Y, Z, or maybe A, B, C, D sources, just add them here, and ensure that you are revising them again and again. Mains ki book may seem bulky as of now. कि भाई 600 और 700 पेजेस आर देयर इन योर बुक्स, बट बिलीव मी दे आर द शॉर्टेस्ट कंपाइलेशन ऑफ मेंस. हाउ? आई विल टेल यू इन माय सेशंस. यू हैव टू जस्ट गोस थ्रू द कीवर्ड्स. राइट नाउ व्हाट यू आर सीइंग द एंटायर कंटेंट, बट वंस यू हैव रेड देम वंस और ट्वाइस, यू हैव टू जस्ट गोस थ्रू द कीवर्ड्स ऑफ द मेंस जीएस बुक्स. दैट इज द ब्यूटी ऑफ योर मेंस जीएस बुक. जस्ट ओपन इट व्हेन यू गो होम, ट्राई टू ओपन इट ऑन एनी रैंडम पेज, यू विल जस्ट फाइंड द कीवर्ड्स एंड द स्टेटमेंट्स एंड द वैल्यू एडिशन. To just go through the keywords. Now, if you're just reading, well, let's say 10 words each on every page, is it bulky? No. But that is how your mindset should mold. Hai na? And they're the most comprehensive exam-oriented sources. Sorted? Now, entire of it, so that you don't go wrong, will be based upon the personal mentorship support. For the online people also, for the offline people also, the very first message in your Telegram channel, you will find the number of your personal mentor. The very first message of source finalization. How many of you haven't seen that message? Nahi dekha abhi tak. That is where you are going wrong. If you have joined the program, you should be committed enough to the program. Varna kuch nahi hai, either fees bhar diya, 3 mahine baad kahin aur bharoge, uske 3 mahine baad kahin bharoge, ye process chalta jayega. Have trust on the program. This is very beautifully designed and a comprehensive program. You have just paid for the test series. Other things are complementing the program. And we are doing it to bring out the rank from the program. Let me very clear with you. And you will realize the hard work we are putting it in the program. Hai na? And those who are from the earlier batches might have told you. Theek hai? Those who have joined it with the recommendation of your friends. How many of you joined it with the recommendation of some of your friends? So they might have told you, right? Ki how much efforts we are putting in the program. Apart from this test, so you should have a trust, and this will keep on going before prelims also, after prelims also, so that we have a decent rank in our exam. Apart from this, if you want to do anything, just reach out to your personal mentor, get a permission, and I promise you they won't be biased. We do not have any grudges or anything about any coaching institution or any other person, right? If it is helpful for you, if it suits, if it plugs loophole, we will recommend it. But if you are saying that please avoid it. Do not duplicate anything, because right now the only constraint you have is time. Time ki kami hai. You have bhar ke test, you have bhar ke notes, you have bhar ke everything listed on the blackboard, right? Time is a constraint. So personal mentors, they will ensure that whatever doubt you are having in the preparation, whatever you know help you need in the preparation phase, you are meeting them and they are closing it off. Now for offline, we have a personal mentor Kevin on the road itself. You have seen it, right? How many of you have seen the personal mentor Kevin? How many of you haven't seen it? Okay, it's on the road. I mean, we do not have any philosophy of forms. We do not have any philosophy of appointments. You come, you visit, you go. It's very, very accessible, right? For online, you have the number. Within 24 hours, you will get a call or a message once program has been started. Before program starts, you people have some issues because you know we are giving a hell lot of time on source finalization. Individually we are doing it. How many of you got your sources finalized? So you all know, right? So thoda time lagta hai, but within 1 week of the program, once we have taken off, the things are very smooth, online and offline both sorted. Now after personal mentor, there comes my role of super mentorship. Now what's my role? Let me just give you a broad idea. I will be trying to upgrade your preparation in all senses, be it prelims, be it mains. Now just to start with, right now we will be focusing upon mains until January. From February onwards, I will be focusing upon prelims. Let me tell you what I am doing or what we will be doing right now under mains preparation. First of all, you will have some basic sessions. In basic sessions, I will be telling you basics of answer writing. I will be telling you GS ka syllabus, how we have to go about it, what we have to prepare in the GS syllabus, what we have to prepare in GS 2, 3, 1, 4, how we have to go about it, what are the subtopics. And it is damn important, let me tell you, it is important. How many of you seen my GS 2 video? You know the difference now in your GS 2 ka perspective, right? So you people have to see that video. I will drop it in your channel and you have to complete it. That will open up your mind and will give you a new perspective of GS 2 preparation from the mains, right? So these basic, I term them as a basic session because I don't teach you, I open up your mind, right? That what is the demand of the examination, what you have to prepare in what all areas. Once we are done with this, the second level of sessions is structuring and brainstorming. Now many of you, when you will be writing your Brahmastra test, you will go blank, especially in your mains test. There is a concept that when you are writing your mains ka answers, before even writing the content, you should have a funnel process through which you should think upon the content. For example, let me ask you, what are the challenges being faced by India's electoral system? Many of you may go blank or many of you may tell me, you know, 3 or 4 points, but there should be a definite funnel, there should be a definite thinking process through which you have to think the points. Now in this, if you will apply stakeholders approach, that there are challenges at the level of voters, for example, low voter awareness, low voter turnout, attraction toward the free vice. Then there are challenges at the level of Election Commission of India. Then there are challenges at the level of political parties, then government, then administration, then the candidates who are fighting the election, then at the media level. So that is how you first try to brainstorm the things, and that is what I call as structures. So I will teach you at least 15 types of structures in my sessions, which will open your thought process and it will reduce your fear of generating points in the mains examination, right? I will use the same mains ka PYQs, I will use the same mains ka test to conduct 2 practice sessions also. First I will teach you in 2 sessions, then we will practice in 2 other sessions, okay? Once we are done with this, we have to do the enrichment. Enrichment is nothing but value addition of our answers. How many of you have seen my data and facts wala lecture? Okay. Others have to do it. So these are day long sessions. Okay. First we have done, other I will announce in your channel when I think I have announced in other channels. I will do it in your channels once I have posted the links of the other videos. So probably this coming Wednesday we have this session. It will start from 9 a.m. in the morning. It will go until 9 p.m. in the evening. Now it's your call whether you want to do it online or offline. Offline, if you want to do it, your back will give up. If you want to do it from home, online, there is a chance that you know you are lethargic, you are not that serious and you are not taking it with 100% efforts, right? Kabhi khana khane nikal gaye, kabhi band kar diya, kuch bhi hoga. So it's up to you in what mode you have to attend these sessions. The sessions which are already conducted will be given in recorded format, and the upcoming sessions either you can attend live or in offline mode, and they will be day long sessions. You need to bring your food from home, you need to do, you know, whatever you want to do. You need to try that you are sitting from 9 until 9 p.m. or ek session is equivalent to almost 1 month of a preparation. When you will see the data in facts, now you will realize the fact the entire session of one day is equivalent to almost 1 month of your entire preparation. Done. So there will be five sessions which will not only help in your prelims or sorry in your mains but in your prelims preparation also. Okay. First session is on data facts, which is already done on YouTube. I will drop the link. Second is on schemes and initiatives. This we are conducting on upcoming Wednesday, 99.99%. Then we have examples, case studies, best practices to, you know, validate our answers. So we will map it on the entire syllabus. My ideology is not or never to bombard you with the examples. I will map it on the syllabus so that you are able to remember it. Just go through the data and facts ka session, you will get the clear idea that how we are planning the other sessions also. I will map everything on the same syllabus we have seen. Sorted. Then we have Disha sessions. Now the Disha sessions are nothing but, you know, micro sessions in which we will try to deal with different parts of the question. For example, introduction. So what are the options available? So these will be workshops where I will be teaching you topper's copies, I will be showing you topper's copies, I will telling the methods of, you know, generating the introduction so that you don't mess up your introduction, you don't get stuck in your introductions. Similarly, these are five sessions on parts, on tail words. What do we mean by discuss, you know, analyze, critically analyze, etc, etc. Then value addition and presentation from topper copies. The same thing which you learned here, how we have to do use it finally on the paper, on the sheet. What are the types of diagrams? How we have to use diagrams? Where we have to use diagrams? Macro diagrams, micro diagrams, all those things. Then we have conclusion. So how we have to automatically generate the conclusion with the help of the same things, with the same value enrichment we have learned, the same keywords we have learned, right? Then I will be taking all of it through the topper copies so that you have fair idea which topper has used what and what we have to use in our copies. And we will define our own template. My objective in these sessions will be to give your own template, that if you're writing parts, should you write it in brackets? What should be the length? What should be the ideology? If you're writing points, how you should be writing the points? If you're doing value addition, where should be the value addition? Should it be within the lines? Should it be, you know, after giving a one tab space, etc, etc. I know many of you are not relating it with me, but allow me with some time, the things will be very much relatable in my sessions. I am telling you all of this so that you don't waste your time at any other, you know, video or maybe at any other place. First of all, you won't find any of it on any of the platforms. Kahin nahi milega ye aapko. This is nowhere available, I guarantee, right? Then you have other sessions planned. Essay ka classes, 7 to 8 classes are there. I will be myself taking all those classes. Please do not waste your time until November. Have confidence on me. I will decode essay like anything. Many toppers, rank 6, rank 13, rank 16, 15, 23, they all are my students, right? So please have trust. Don't spend your time anywhere right now until October on essay, okay? Then we have ethics ka case studies also. These sessions will be conducted by Ankur sir. Then we have mains ka revision sessions. Although not promised, it totally depends on you. If you are able to complete all your tests on time, if you are, you know, doing everything on time, you are consistent, then you will be allowed in these sessions. All these sessions from there, here, these are conditional. And it totally depends on your consistency. I am not saying performance, I am saying consistency. Even if you are scoring negative marks, but you are consistent, you will be allowed in these sessions. But if you are not consistent, whatever marks you are getting, even if you are getting 100 out of 100, I don't even care. If you will see my SRP, if you will see my polity wala video, I think polity wala I will drop, you will get an ideology very clear that marks right now do not even matter. Right now the things which matters most is this, that before November, you should not be focusing at all on facts. What I am saying, I am repeating. As of now, many of you will running behind facts. Mujhe yaad kyun nahi ho raha hai? No. Please just focus upon the conceptual clarity. Take it as a request. Abhi kitna bhi yaad kar lo, bhool jaoge. But if you will focus upon the conceptual clarity, memorizing the things will be very easier for you. If you have that conceptual clarity, memorizing the things will be very, very, very easy to you. But if you don't have conceptual clarity, if the concepts are not clear, if you are only rectifying the things, हाउ मेनी टाइम्स यू डू द रिविजन यू विल कीप ऑन फॉरगेटिंग द थिंग्स एंड यू नेवर हैव कॉन्फिडेंस इन योर प्रिपरेशन. सो अंटिल 15 नवंबर आई सिंसियरली रिक्वेस्ट दैट प्लीज फोकस अपॉन द कंसेप्चुअल क्लैरिटी. इट्स फाइन इफ यू आर नॉट एबल टू रिकॉल एनीथिंग. इट्स टोटली फाइन, कंप्लीटली फाइन, 100% फाइन इफ यू आर नॉट एबल टू रिकॉल एनीथिंग. इट्स टोटली फाइन दैट यू आर नॉट एबल टू रिमेंबर एनीथिंग. इट डजेंट इवन मैटर. यू शुड नो, यू शुड हैव दैट कंसेप्चुअल क्लैरिटी ओके इन योर हेड. बी इट मेन्स का टॉपिक्स, बी इट प्रीलिम्स का टॉपिक, दैट कंसेप्चुअल क्लैरिटी इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. अदरवाइज योर 40% वेटेज, द फर्स्ट विच इज कमिंग फ्रॉम द सोर्सेज, विल रिमेन शैलो. And if that concepts are shallow, you won't be able to pick up your revisions also, because you won't be able to remember things for long, and you won't be able to develop your aptitude also if you don't have that conceptual clarity. ठीक है. Now please write it somewhere. Before 15 November, I expect these things from you. Do not even think that we are leaving PYQs. Do not even think that we are leaving ethics. ऐसे कुछ नहीं छोड़ेंगे हम. I promise. You have to just keep trust on us. We will cater to your practice, your daily practice, your essays, your ethics, everything in a phased manner. But before 15 November, you should be doing your sources. You will be finalizing your sources with personal mentor. So you will be at least completing your sources once. Second is, you will be at least once doing your revision books. So there are 11 prelims ka books, there are 4 mains ka books. You should ensure that at least once or even twice you are completing them before 15 November. Then third is, you will give all your Brahmas ka test on time. If not on time, just ensure that whatever is the backlog until 15 November, you are completing all of it. Otherwise, you won't be allowed in these sessions. Sorry. You will be not be allowed in these sessions. If you're not completing your backlog, if you're not completing your backlog by 15 November, you won't be allowed in the advanced sessions or in the, let's say, mains PYQs, boot camps, prelims boot camps, reverse boot camps, etc., etc. You need to ensure that you're completing all your backlog by 15th of November. If you miss anything, first of all, even if you're not completing your syllabus, do not miss anything. I am saying it again. Even if you are not completing, khatam nahi kar pa rahe ho syllabus, tab bhi please give your test on time. For two reasons. First of all, it will act as a penalty measure for you. That since you haven't completed, you were forced to give your test on time. And secondly, it will help you to develop your analytical abilities. Because in final exam, there will be a scenario that at least 40 questions will be in front of your eyes for which you do not have any information whatsoever. So how to deal with those questions, you will be practicing here. When you're going in the exam without studying, right? I'm not saying don't study and give your test. That is not what I'm saying. I'm saying even if you don't complete your syllabus, try to give all your tests on time. Once you have developed any category of backlog, you won't be able to keep up with the rhythm. Do you have this micro syllabus with you? The macro, sorry. Okay. Online, I'm dropping it in your Telegram channel. So you have two category of syllabus, micro and macro. ठीक है. Macro I think is on your table. Online I have dropped two schedules. The second schedule is macro. So macro schedule will give you a broad idea. This is the macro schedule. This will give you a broad idea when you are having your upcoming tests. Okay. बहुत कंसाइज है. नाउ व्हाट यू टू स्टडी फॉर द पर्टिकुलर टेस्ट इज गिवन इन द माइक्रो शेड्यूल. ओके. फॉर एग्जांपल फॉर पॉलिटी 2.0, व्हाट आर द सब टॉपिक्स व्हिच यू हैव टू स्टडी फॉर द पॉलिटी 2.0 इज गिवन इन योर माइक्रो शेड्यूल. ओके. दिस एंड दैट यू विल ऑलवेज कीप ऑन योर स्टडी का टेबल. सो सो फर्स्ट इज सोर्सेज, सेकेंड इज रिविजन बुक्स, थर्ड इज ब्रह्मास टेस्ट, फोर्थ इज माई सेशंस. आई विल ट्राई टू वाइंड अप दीज सेशंस अंटिल दिशा, अंटिल दिशा आई विल ट्राई टू वाइंड अप ऑलमोस्ट ऑल ऑफ देम बाई अक्टूबर एंड, मैक्सिमम टू मैक्सिमम बाई 15 नवंबर. एंड दिस विल स्टार्ट ऑल ऑफ इट फ्रॉम 15 नवंबर ऑनवर्ड्स. ओके, सो ऑल माई सेशंस विच आर देयर ऑन द बोर्ड, वेन एवर आई एम कंप्लीटिंग दैम, प्लीज ट्राई टू वाइंड दैम अप. एंड लेट मी टेल यू वन ब्यूटी ऑफ माई सेशंस, दैट यू वॉन्ट बी गेटिंग एनी सॉर्ट ऑफ रिकॉर्डिंग. यू हैव टू डू इट एदर लाइव और ऑफलाइन. इफ यू मिस इट, यू नीड टू अटेंड इट इन अपकमिंग बैच, इफ देर इज एनी. एंड आई डाउट देर विल बी एनी बैच पोस्ट सेप्टेम्बर, इट डिपेंड्स ऑन द रिक्वेस्ट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट. ओके, सो प्लीज ट्राई टू वाइंड अप योर सेशंस ऑन टाइम विद मी एदर लाइव और ऑफलाइन. ठीक है, नाउ ऑप्शनल का समरीज यू हैव टू कंप्लीट, जस्ट राइट एंड लीव. आई विल ड्रॉप अ कंप्लीट वीडियो ऑन दिस, राइट एंड लीव ऑप्शनल समरीज. सो आई अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग, आई नीड यू टू कंप्लीट 5 things फ्रॉम बिफोर 15 नवंबर. फर्स्ट इज योर सोर्सेज, दैट इज योर लक्ष्मीकांत स्पेक्ट्रम, एटलीस्ट वंस यू विल अंडरस्टैंड एंड रीड, यू विल नॉट ट्राई टू रिमेंबर एनीथिंग. समझते हुए पढ़ना है, फिर बोल रहा हूँ हिंदी में, समझते हुए पढ़ना है, वरना बहुत दिक्कत आएगी मार्च अप्रैल में. जितने भी रट्टे लगा लेना, नहीं होगा कुछ भी. समझते हुए पढ़ोगे ना, रट्टा लगाना बहुत आसान है. इफ यू आर अंडरस्टैंडिंग द थिंग्स, रिमेंबरिंग द थिंग्स इज वेरी इजी. एंड लीव एवरीथिंग ऑन अस देन इफ यू हैव अंडरस्टूड द थिंग्स. ठीक है, देन ब्रह्मास का टेस्ट, प्रीलिम्स एंड मेंस यू हैव टू कंप्लीट. देन माय सेशंस, डू नॉट मिस देम, प्लीज राइट दैट वेन एवर दे आर. यू नीड टू बी अटेंटिव इन योर टेलीग्राम चैनल, प्लीज अनम्यूट इट, पिन इट राइट नाउ, अनम्यूट योर टेलीग्राम चैनल एंड पिन इट. यू नो हाउ टू पिन इट, प्रेस इट, यू विल गेट अ पिन का ऑप्शन. पिन द टेलीग्राम चैनल, अनम्यूट द टेलीग्राम चैनल, ऑल द नोटिफिकेशन विल बी कम्युनिकेटेड इन दैट टेलीग्राम चैनल ओनली. एंड वॉट एवर इज कमिंग इन द टेलीग्राम चैनल, प्लीज ट्राई टू फॉलो इट. यू हैव ओनली टू ऑप्शंस, यू हैव ओनली टू ऑप्शंस, एदर यू फॉलो मी और यू डोंट फॉलो मी. नाउ इफ यू आर फॉलोइंग मी, यू नीड टू फॉलो मी एंड टू एंड. एंड इफ यू डोंट फॉलो, वॉन्ट टू फॉलो मी, लीव इट, जस्ट गिव योर टेस्ट ऑन टाइम. ठीक है, अभी तो मेरे को इतनी टेंशन है कि अगले बैच में बच्चे कहाँ पर बिठाऊंगा, तो वो दिक्कत है. तो अगर आप फॉलो नहीं करना चाहते हो, इट टोटली डिपेंड्स ऑन यू, है ना. बट इफ यू हैव टेकन अ कॉल दैट यू वॉन्ट टू फॉलो मी, यू नीड टू फॉलो मी एंड टू एंड. इवन अ सिंगल टास्क विच आई एम गिविंग टू यू शुड नॉट बी स्किप्ड. वरना मेरा एक निकनेम है सेशंस में, जो मेरे को जानते हैं वो क्या है, जल्लाद मैं हूँ. फिर मेरे पास आने में डर लगेगा आपको. ठीक है, तो अगर फॉलो करना है फिर मेरे को एंड टू एंड. एंड डोंट वरी, आई प्रॉमिस दैट यू विल बी गिविंग योर बेस्ट अटेम्प्ट फॉर श्योर 100%. बट इफ यू आर नॉट फॉलोइंग मी, इट डिपेंड्स ऑन यू, डू वॉट एवर यू वॉन्ट टू डू. आई चार्ज जस्ट फॉर द टेस्ट सीरीज, और यू कैन से द इवेल्यूशन ऑफ द टेस्ट सीरीज. रेस्ट थिंग इज कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री, टोटली डिपेंड्स ऑन यू वेदर यू वॉन्ट टू टेक इट और डोंट टेक इट. एंड लेट मी टेल यू वन थिंग, दिस इज प्राइसलेस, दिस इज प्राइसलेस. वॉट एवर वी विल बी डूइंग इन माई सेशंस, you won't find it anywhere else. ठीक है, then before December end, you have 45 days or maybe 60 days. If you are able to do it by November end, you have 60 days, otherwise 45 days. Before December end, you have to complete this. Mains में either I will give you the summaries or you have to make your own summaries out of main GS books. The same summaries which you are making for the optional, either I will be giving it to you or you will be making it on your own. And it totally again depends on you, your performance. If you are good, I will make you revise everything, I will give you the summaries. If you are not good, you do it on your own. Second, mains practice on daily basis, we will be starting from November onwards. Here we will start. It will not go from 15 November. Even I think from 15 October only we will start. Here what we will be doing is, I will be giving you mains booklets topic wise, and first we will be practicing those booklets, all the PYQs. Maybe we are scribbling it, maybe we are writing the parts, maybe we are writing the content, whatever I will be telling you, we will be doing it on daily basis, slowly slowly, maybe 5 questions 7 questions on daily basis. Apart from that, I have planned boot camp. In boot camp, what will happen, I will give you the syllabus today, you will prepare it, टुमारो यू विल राइट 10 क्वेश्चंस इन द क्लास एंड देन वी विल डिस्कस इट देन एंड देयर इटसेल्फ. ओके अगेन इट डिपेंड्स इफ यू हैव बीन कंसिस्टेंट अंटिल 15 नवंबर एंड वी हैव ऑल द टूल्स टू सी योर कंसिस्टेंसी. ठीक है देन यू विल बी सॉल्विंग 8 ईयर ऑप्शनल का पी वाई क्यूज बाय योर हैंड. बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है सर एंड मैम इफ यू रियली वॉन्ट टू स्कोर 280+ मार्क्स इन द ऑप्शनल. आई एम नॉट सेइंग 300 फॉर इवन 280 सॉल्विंग 8 ईयर पी वाई क्यूज बाय योर ओन हैंड नॉट रीडिंग द सॉल्यूशन आई एम सेइंग नॉट रेफरिंग टू द सॉल्यूशन आई एम सेइंग यू नीड टू सॉल्व द क्वेश्चंस बाय योर ओन हैंड. अभी लग रहा होगा 60 दिन में हो जाएगा. यू मे सी यू मे फील और यू मे यू नो सेंस और यू मे रियलाइज और यू मे थिंक दैट यू कैन डू इट इन 2 मंथ्स बट इट इज इम्पॉसिबल ऑलमोस्ट इम्पॉसिबल टास्क. बट इफ यू कैन सी द बोर्ड आई कैन नॉट फिट इट एनीवेयर एल्स सो वी हैव टू डू इट इन 2 मंथ्स ओनली एंड आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू डू इट. वी विल फॉलो अ कंबाइंड स्ट्रेटेजी ऑफ सॉल्विंग द कंप्लीट आंसर एंड स्क्रिबलिंग द आंसर. सो वी विल फॉलो अ मिक्स एंड मैच स्ट्रेटेजी सो दैट वी आर एबल टू सॉल्व ऑल द 8 ईयर पी वाई क्यूज इन दैट दोज 2 मंथ्स एंड वी विल डू इट आई प्रोमिस इन ऑप्शनल. दिस यू विल डू यू विल मेंटेन अ कॉपी अ सेपरेट कॉपी ऑफ दिस. देन एसे एंड एथिक्स का केस स्टडीज का सेशंस आई हैव ऑलरेडी लिस्टेड इन माई सेशंस ओनली. दिस वी विल कंडक्ट इन नवंबर एंड दिसंबर. सॉर्टेड वंस वी आर पास दिस पर्टिकुलर दिसंबर का मंथ वी विल बी फोकसिंग अपॉन मेन्स का फुल एंड टेस्ट एंड थर्ड एंड फोर्थ रिविजन ऑफ मेन्स. दिस यू विल बी डूइंग ऑन योर ओन फ्रॉम योर मेन जीएस बुक्स. सिंस यू हैव बुक्स यू हैव समरीज यू विल बी रिवाइजिंग इट एंड गिविंग योर फुल एंड टेस्ट. देन वी विल बी हैविंग प्रीलिम्स पीवाईक्यू का सेशंस फुल डे लॉन्ग सेशंस बी इट रिकॉर्डेड बी इट लाइव बी ऑफलाइन दैट विल बी कम्युनिकेटेड. बट इन जनवरी ऑल्दो यू नीड टू सॉल्व द पी वाई क्यूज मे बी विद योर स्टडीज मे बी विद योर सोर्सेज मे बी विद योर रिविजन्स बट दीज विल बी द डेडिकेटेड सेशंस वेर विल बी अगेन सॉल्विंग द पी वाई क्यूज. एंड पी वाई क्यूज आप कितनी भी बार सॉल्व कर लो यू विल ऑलवेज लर्न एनीथिंग न्यू. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू हैव फेल्ट दैट नो वेन एवर यू आर सॉल्विंग इट अगेन यू विल लर्न मेनी थिंग्स विच एदर इन द कंटेंट और मे बी इन द एनालिटिकल वाला पार्ट. सो वी विल सॉल्व देम अगेन इन जनवरी इन द क्लास इटसेल्फ. देन ऑप्शनल में यू हैव 3 ऑप्शंस नाउ. इट इज नॉट समथिंग कि इट विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम जनवरी इट विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम नवंबर और मे बी दिसंबर. इट डिपेंड्स ऑन यू पर्सनली सो इट शुड बी कंसल्टेड विद द पर्सनल मेंटर. आई विल ड्रॉप अ वीडियो दैट एदर यू विल गो विद द टेस्ट सीरीज और एल्स यू विल गो विद द एनरिचमेंट प्रोग्राम और एल्स यू विल गो विद द डेली आंसर राइटिंग. इट टोटली डिपेंड्स ऑन योर स्ट्रेंथ इट टोटली डिपेंड्स ऑन योर प्रिपरेशन लेवल एंड ऑल ऑफ देम हैव डिफरेंट ऑब्जेक्टिव. हैव यू हर्ड ऑप्शनल में आगे जाके यू हैव टेस्ट सीरीज ऑल्सो यू हैव एनरिचमेंट प्रोग्राम्स ऑल्सो यू हैव डेली आंसर राइटिंग ऑल्सो. अब करना क्या है वॉट यू हैव टू फॉलो इज समथिंग विच यू विल कंसल्ट विद योर पर्सनल मेंटर एंड ही विल रिकमेंड यू इन नवंबर बेस्ड अपॉन योर प्रिपरेशन लेवल दैट वॉट यू हैव टू डू एदर यू हैव टू गो फॉर द टेस्ट और मे बी डी ए डब्ल्यू और मे बी एनरिचमेंट सो दैट वी आर वाइंडिंग अप आवर ऑप्शनल comprehensively with all sort of things which we need finally in the before the mains examination. Then we will be practicing essay what we have learned here. We will see your test has the same schedule whatever I am discussing here. Your test is designed or the entire micro things is designed with the same ideology and everything is integrated and we are ensuring that we are completing our syllabus also. Sorted. Then you have revision books for prelims. That is what you have to start doing again. Your revision books will keep on going, but here I will take a session that how you have to consolidate it, how you have to make it more I can say usable because prelims is approaching. Now I have to tilt my sessions in the prelims orientation. So this will be my starting session where I will tilt all my session in the prelims direction. Make sense? So this is something which should be a broad plan. Now daily targets. For daily targets, you have this macro schedule. Okay, you have 2 options. If you're very weak, you don't know how to what I can say plan it. For example, sir and ma'am, on 25th August, let me talk about let's say economy. क्योंकि पॉलिटी चल रहा है मैं इकोनॉमी की बात कर लेता हूँ. इकोनॉमी में यू हैव फर्स्ट टेस्ट ऑन 8th September. जस्ट सी योर मैक्रो शेड्यूल अलॉन्ग विद मी. प्री टेस्ट वन ऑन 12 सितंबर, यू हैव टेस्ट टू. सो दिस इज प्री टेस्ट टू ऑफ इकोनॉमी. देन यू हैव करंट अफेयर्स का टेस्ट ऑन 12 सितंबर, आई एम इग्नोरिंग इट. देन यू हैव मेंस टेस्ट ऑन 15 सितंबर. दिस इज मेंस वन. देन यू हैव 19 सितंबर विच इज इकोनॉमी टेस्ट थ्री और प्री थ्री. देन यू हैव 22 सितंबर, यू हैव मेंस टेस्ट टू एम टू एम राइटिंग. पी थ्री पी वन पी टू. प्लीज गिव मी योर 1 मिनट और 2 मिनट अटेंशन बिकॉज आई नो यू पीपल कैन प्लान इट ऑन योर ओन. आई हैव टू ऑप्शंस, एदर यू आर वीक और आई कैन से यू आर नॉट एबल टू फॉलो. नॉट वीक. Let me categorize in two ways. Either you can get it done through your personal mentor, ki sir or ma'am, whosoever is your personal mentor, please tell me day wise what we have to study. Okay. WhatsApp pe just message them, they will drop a word file or they will call you or they will guide you. Okay. Either you have this way or else you can do it on your own. I am giving you a hint how to do it on your own. For example, if you have 8 September ko फर्स्ट प्रीलिम्स का टेस्ट एंड यू हैव लास्ट टेस्ट ऑन 5th of September. सो फ्रॉम 5th of September अंटिल 8th of September व्हाट यू विल डू और लाइक व्हाट ऑल डेट्स यू हैव. फर्स्ट यू हैव 5 टेस्ट के बाद वाला टाइम, देन यू हैव 6, देन यू हैव 7. ठीक है. 8th to 12th व्हाट ऑल डेट्स यू हैव. यू हैव 9, 10, देन 11. यू हैव 8th ऑल्सो, हाफ पोर्शन ऑफ 8. 10:30 के बाद पढ़ोगे ना, पढ़ना पड़ेगा बेटा, टाइम कम है, ऑप्शन नहीं है. इसके बाद यू हैव 12, 13, 14, देन यू हैव 15, 16, 17, 18, देन यू हैव 19, 20, 21. नाउ टेल मी इफ यू हैव फर्स्ट टेस्ट ऑफ प्रीलिम्स ऑन बेसिक्स ऑफ इकोनॉमी, what you will be doing in 5, 6 and 7? What you will be doing in 5, 6 and 7? On 5 and 6, you will be doing your sources. And on 7, you will be doing your revision from the revision book of economy. Let's say there are 7 chapters. So, on 5 and 6, you will read those 7 chapters from your sources or from your class notes, whatever is your source, get it finalized from with your mentor. Everyone should have or may have different source. So you will read the same syllabus of the test one from sources, and on 7th you will revise it. 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th, you have test two of prelims. What you will be doing, what should be your mindset, tell me. If I would have at your place, on 8th and 9th I would have done my sources for test two. On 10th, I would have done mains for this because I can see I have just 3 days. So on this date, I will do my mains ka preparation. On 11th, I will do my revision from the revision book. Koi laya prelims ki book revision ki? Can you show me one? So this is a polity, right? These are the revision books. So when I'm writing revision, you need to just revise those particular subjects from this revision book. Whatever is the test on the upcoming day. Now you have mains ka test. So it's very much, it's very much obvious that you will be studying mains on all the 3 days. You will be just doing mains. Now from where you have to prepare mains, maybe see, now we have 4 days. This 10th, 12, 13, 14. From where you will be doing your mains preparation? Mains GS3 book. You have mains GS books, na? From that you will be preparing your mains. Sources are there. सोर्सेज विल बी इंटीग्रेटेड, प्रीलिम्स भी है, मेंस भी है, सब है. इट इज जस्ट फॉर द कंसेप्चुअल क्लैरिटी इफ यू रिमेंबर. बट प्रीलिम्स के लिए यू आर रिवाइजिंग हियर, मेंस के लिए यू आर डूइंग यू नो मेंस का कवरेज फ्रॉम द मेंस पर्सपेक्टिव, मेंस ओरिएंटेशन फ्रॉम योर मेंस जीएस बुक्स. नाउ अगेन यू हैव प्रीलिम्स का टेस्ट 3, सो मे बी यू आर डूइंग योर सोर्सेज हियर. दिस अगेन रिविजन बुक, देन योर मेंस, सो एंटायर ऑफ इट विल गो टू मेंस एंड यू आर राइटिंग योर मेंस ऑन टाइम. अब मैनी ऑफ यू में स्किप दिस, यू कैन बी वेरी प्लेन की सर, बहुत ध्यान से सुनो, अरे सुन लो बेटा, यू कैन बी वेरी प्लेन की सर वॉट एवर इज द टेस्ट वी विल जस्ट प्रिपेयर फॉर द टेस्ट बिफोर द एग्जाम. इन दैट सिनेरियो यू आर नॉट स्ट्रेटेजाइजिंग गुड, यू आर नॉट स्ट्रेटेजाइजिंग गुड, बिकॉज इफ यू नो इन 3 days यू और इन 3 or 6 days यू कैन नॉट प्रिपेयर द एंटायर सिलेबस ऑफ इकोनॉमी फ्रॉम द मेन्स पर्सपेक्टिव. So you should have additional 2 days. So one day I am bringing from here and one day I am bringing from here. That is how you have to plan your days. Otherwise kuch reh jayega. And if you will see this syllabus, sir, the things cannot be more concise and compact than this. I hope you are realizing it. And I don't have the scope of, you know, giving you any liberty or what you can say, any free days. If we are able to follow this, then only we will be able to complete our syllabus. I don't have time, you don't have time. Make sense? So either you can plan this way or just directly message your mentor, ki sir, I need help, or ma'am, I need help. Drop my daily targets for this particular subject. They will drop your daily targets. Sorted? Ki beta, prelims mein ye padh lo, mains mein ye padh lo, then guide kar denge, koi dikkat nahi hai. But अभी आई कैन एक्सपेक्ट यू पीपल आर दिस स्मार्ट दैट यू कैन प्लान दिस. सॉर्टेड? चलो, सो वी वर ऑन दिस. इफ यू रिमेंबर आई वॉज टेलिंग द आइडियोलॉजी ऑफ ब्रह्मास्त्र. फर्स्ट इज इंटीग्रेटेड प्लेन्स मेंस टेस्ट सीरीज, टू चेक योर प्रोग्रेस, टू गिव यू अ शेड्यूल विच यू टू फॉलो, एंड टू इंश्योर दैट वी आर डूइंग मल्टीपल रिविजन थ्रू दिस शेड्यूल. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इन दैट आई रिक्वेस्टेड यू दैट यू विल बी गिविंग ऑल योर टेस्ट ऑन टाइम इररिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ वॉट एवर इज योर प्रिपरेशन लेवल. Irrespective of marks, even if you are scoring negative, I just wanted you to be consistent. I have seen many students who are scoring negative or maybe 5 or 7 marks and they have qualified prelims. Just one element in your preparation is required, that is consistency. Improve on daily basis, daily basis, daily basis, you will be able to make it. Then you have Sunya notes. This you have to complete at least one reading by 15 November. This will work as your final revision source which you have to revise again and again. And I want you to do at least 10 revisions of this before your respective exams. Prelims se pehle at least 10 revisions hone chahiye in sources ke. Mains, final mains exam se pehle at least you should be revising your mains books 10 times. Okay? Then your personal mentors, I told you the logic, either you can have daily targets, any doubts, anything which you want to discuss, any program which you want to follow other than Brahmastra, can discuss. Then you have super mentorship sessions where I will be upgrading your preparation level. Done. Apart from this, you have daily targets. I've told you either you can ask your mentors or you can make it on your own. Sorted. Okay. Now, ye de dijiye. How many of you haven't got the diary? Okay. Online. Now you need to be with me for next 2 minutes. थोड़ा बुरा लगेगा आपको, थोड़ा सा लगेगा, but I am helpless, है ना? दिखाइए. You need to purchase a diary like this from the market. For offline people, since we can give it offline, we are giving it offline, and I am really sorry. Now some of you may comment ki sir, you would have given it in the you would have couriered it, right? But let me tell you, the charges of courier for this diary was way more higher than the printing cost. Mera paisa tumhara paisa ek hi baat hai, you purchase it. I'm kidding, right? Choti si diary hai, just take it from the market, 50 rupees 60 rupees it will cost you. Just take it a diary. Ideology I am telling you, okay? For offline, those who haven't got it yet, please take it. जिसको मिल गई है, do not take it twice. रिक्वेस्ट यहां से पूछ के देना। अब आई विल टेक 5 मिनट्स, लेट अ पीपल गेट द डायरी। यू हैव गॉट द बुक्स? ओके, लेट मी एक्सप्लोर द पॉसिबिलिटी इफ आई कैन डू दैट, है ना, ऑनलाइन। लेट मी एक्सप्लोर द पॉसिबिलिटी, डोंट वरी। अच्छा, फॉर बुक्स, पिलिम्स का बुक्स स्पेशली, हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू गॉट, हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू नॉट गॉट द पिलिम्स का सेट? वी आर रनिंग शॉर्ट ऑफ बुक्स आउट ऑफ हाई डिमांड। वी हैव, वी वर इन स्टॉक 2 डेज अगो, बट अगेन वी आर आउट ऑफ स्टॉक टूडे। ठीक है, सो इट विल टेक 2 डेज मोर टाइम और 3 डेज मोर टाइम। फॉर ऑनलाइन वी विल डिस्पैच इट, फॉर ऑफलाइन वी विल अनाउंस, आई विल इन योर चैनल दैट यू कलेक्ट योर ओन सेट। ठीक है, फॉर दोज हू हैव गॉट इट, आई विल एक्सप्लोर द पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ यू नो डिस्पैचिंग इट। आई नो यू हैव गॉट योर बुक्स येट, आई नो, प्लीज प्लीज प्लीज, इट जनरली टेक्स 10 डेज, 7 डेज, डोंट वरी, ऑनलाइन। आई नो यू पीपल हैव गॉट योर बुक्स, मैनी ऑफ यू, फाइन। वी आर आउट ऑफ पिलिम्स का स्टैक, पिलिम्स का सेट। We were in stock 2 days ago, so some of you have got the books, but again we are out of stock. So it will again take 2 or 3 days to get them printed. All of you have the diary now. एक मेरे को भी देना। Please. Please do not fall the kachra on the ground, on the floor. Collect your own kachra and take it with you. Drop it in the dustbin downstairs. Please do not drop the polythene in the classroom. Online, I will tell you how you have to maintain this diary. For those who haven't got the books, I will try to get it done in your set. If I got the chance, you know, I will tell you, I will announce. I mean, just let me try to explore the possibilities. Everyone has a diary now. Okay. In this diary, on the very first page, at the bottom right corner, write your name. For example, if my name is Sugam, I will write here Sugam. Sorted. Open the diary. You will find the very first page. This page. I mean, the just behind the cover. Okay. On this page, what you will do? At the center, you will write your name. Let's say if your name is Satish. Anyone who is Satish in the class? No? Okay. If your name is Satish, write Satish at the center. Below that, write my name in small size. My name is Sugam Bansal. Then semicolon. Write my time of availability, online and offline both. If you want to connect with me online, you need to reach out to your personal mentor. They will get in touch with me. Okay, they will give your phone or maybe your contact number to me and I will call you. Sugam Bansal. And I will be available from 4:30 to 5 p.m. Mostly. 4:30 to 5 p.m. Now, what is the utility of mine? It's very simple. If there is anything which remains unsolvable by your personal mentor or bahut hi zyada kuch vikat dubida aa gayi hai aapki zindagi mein, please come to me. If you want to get changed your yearly plan, I will be making your yearly plans. You can reach out to me. Okay. And if you want to discuss anything which you don't want to discuss with anyone else, you can always come up to me. Okay, fair enough. And I am always open, accessible and available in the mentor's cabin. It is on the road itself, you need not to go anywhere else. And I'm bahut zyada accessible hai. Secondly, you have your personal mentor assigned. How many of you met your personal mentor? बाकी क्या इनविटेशन का वेट कर रहे हो? जस्ट गो थ्रू माई फर्स्ट वीडियो, गेट योर सोर्सेज फाइनलाइज्ड एंड मीट योर पर्सनल मेंटर. ठीक है, दे आर अवेलेबल ऑन वर्किंग डेज फ्रॉम 11 to 6 PM. इन ब्रैकेट यू राइट वर्किंग डेज. आई एम मोस्टली अवेलेबल ऑन ऑल डेज, दे आर अवेलेबल ऑन वर्किंग डेज. सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू कम, लेट्स से ऑन फ्रीक्वेंट बेसिस, जस्ट आस्क देम सर वॉट ऑल आर योर वर्किंग डेज. सो they have some defined working days, right? On the top of it, you will write today's date. What is the date? Okay, 22. So 22 August. Now you will see a next page on this. Iske bagal mein ek page dikhega aapko. Can you see this page? Everyone. On this page, you need to write prelims score on the heading. Prelims score, PRELIMS score. For those who are saying in the chat box that you haven't got the mentor, sir and ma'am, just see the first message in your Telegram channel. You will get the contact number, you will get the activity. Mentors are assigned at the time of source finalization. Please see, I request, please see the first message. Scroll kariye, you'll find the details. Prelims score, you will divide it into two half. Now, if you know your score of first test, write it like this. PPLT1, your score. Now you will get a score today also after this test, test number 2. You will write your score here. And you will maintain this. This diary is compulsory whenever you are coming to your mentor or whenever you are coming to meet me or whenever you are coming to write your test. Let me repeat it. This diary is compulsory even if you are coming to write your test. Am I sound and clear? Okay. And this diary is compulsory if you are going to meet your mentor or maybe me. Okay. On the very next page, you have done this, you have done this. Just till the page here. Means score. अगेन डिवाइड योर पेज इंटू टू हाफ. सिंस यू हैवन गिवन द मेन्स टेस्ट येट, इधर कुछ भी नहीं आएगा अभी, जस्ट लीव इट लाइक दिस. ओपन द डायरी का बैक साइड, द लास्ट पेज ऑफ द डायरी, दिस पेज ऑफ द डायरी. ऑनलाइन यू प्लीज राइट इट इन रफ पेजेस, ट्रांसफर इट इन सम डायरी, और इफ आई एम एबल टू डिस्पैच योर डायरीज यू राइट इट देयर. ठीक है, as of now write it at some rough place that you have to maintain these pages. Very last page, this wala, right wala, please give a heading of pending test. Give a heading of pending test. Now how you have to use this page? For any sort of emergency. Now emergency is not something ki sir mera dost aaya tha and I was not able to attend the test. Emergency is not something, sir, my senior came to my room, so I was not able to give the test. Emergency maybe some, you know, sort of emergency at your home, or you need to visit at your, you know, some very, very big, ki aapki shaadi hai, or maybe, you know, you are writing some state exam, hai na? So that is emergency for me. If you are missing any test in that scenario, please write it here, that I have missed that test. Now, whenever you're trying to reach out to us, we know how much test you have missed. Make sense? On this page and on this page, just flip it, you will find this page. ऑन दिस हेडिंग, गिव अ हेडिंग हियर, पेंडिंग सिलेबस, गिव अ हेडिंग हियर पेंडिंग सिलेबस. दिस पेज विल बी यूज इफ यू आर लेफ्ट आउट विद एनी सॉर्ट ऑफ सिलेबस. मे बी वंस यू आर डन विद द पॉलिटी यू रियलाइज आई वॉज नॉट एबल टू कंप्लीट लेट से 100 पेजेस आउट ऑफ मेन GS3 बुक. सो यू विल राइट पेंडिंग सिलेबस में पॉलिटी. अभी ये नहीं लिखना, बाद में लिखना है. मेन GS बुक, मेन GS2 बुक, पेज नंबर लेट से 1 or 2, 31 to 331. देन मे बी लक्ष्मीकांत यू मिस्ड एंड के 15 चैप्टर्स. सो लक्ष्मीकांत चैप्टर मे बी लेट से 12th ऑल्सो यू मिस्ड बिकॉज यू आर नॉट हैविंग कंसेप्चुअल क्लैरिटी. एंड अदर देन 12 यू मिस्ड लेट से चैप्टर नंबर 43 to 48. आई एम जस्ट टेकिंग एग्जाम्पल. यू विल मेंटेन अ कॉम्प्रहेंसिव लिस्ट. नाउ आफ्टर पॉलिटी यू विल आफ्टर पॉलिटी इकोनॉमी विल स्टार्ट. सो इफ यू आर मिसिंग आउट एनीथिंग इन इकोनॉमी यू विल मेंटेन अ लिस्ट ऑफ इट. ओके, so that whenever you are coming to meet us we know what we have you have missed. Sorted. Now you will see this diary, these pages from the back side. You need not to write anything, but whenever you are coming to meet me or your personal mentor, try to write all your doubts from this side. Theek hai. Now maybe you are reading anything or not, you know, academic doubt, but the preparation related doubts. I'm not saying कि पॉलिटी में लेट्स से आर्टिकल 142 व्हाट इज द यूटिलिटी और व्हाट इज वैसा नहीं, बट द प्रिपरेशन रिलेटेड इशूज. मे बी यू आर नॉट एबल टू मैनेज योर टाइम, मे बी यू आर नॉट एबल टू यू नो गेटिंग सफिशियंट टाइम इन योर ऑप्शन, मे बी यू आर नॉट एबल टू कोप अप विद योर ऑप्शन. सच डाउट्स यू विल कीप ऑन मेंटेनिंग ऑन दिस डायरी. यू विल कीप इट वेरी हैंडी ऑन योर टेबल एंड ऑन द रियल टाइम बेसिस यू विल मेक अ लिस्ट एंड यू विल गेट ऑल ऑफ इट सॉर्टेड विद योर पर्सनल मेंटर ऑन वीकली बेसिस. डोंट ऑन डेली बेसिस गो टू देम. It is not good for you, it is not good for them. Make a list, meet them once, or me, if you are not getting a clear answer from anyone else, meet me. Theek hai? Get your doubts resolved, strike it off, write your fresh doubts again. Okay, that is how this diary has to be utilized. Now comes the very important utility of this diary, is your daily accountability. Just from the front side, open this diary. You will leave these two pages. First two pages you will leave for me. Just write write your name at the center of this page. You will leave for me. Just write your name and leave. Here. Maybe if your name is bhul gaya main kya tha? Satish. So you will write it at the center and you will leave these two pages. On the next page, here at the top, you will write rules. Now you'll find two pages. You will write rules here. Have you seen my time management video? How many of you seen that video? I have told you five rules there. Those five rules are: rule number one is you will start studying as soon as you wake up. Generally, you people have the tendency that you start studying after 1 hour or 1.5 hour or maybe 2 hours. You will avoid that. You will start studying as soon as you are up from the bed. Your first step should be off from the bed and second step should be near your table. You will study for at least 1 hour or 1.5 hour. Then you will do your daily activities. Brush karna hai, nahate ho, agar to nahana hai, wo aap 1.5 ghante ke baad karoge. After 1.5 hour of your studies. And I have a logic for that. Okay. First you will get the rhythm of your day. Then you will do your daily activities, take a break of 40 minutes, 30 minutes, 45 minutes as per your own, you know, requirements. Then resume your studies back. Make sense? That is the rule number one. Rule number two is you will mandatorily take a rest of 1 hour in the afternoon. Try to sleep or try to take a power nap. It's not mandatory that you are, you know, what you can say, kharate maar ke so rahe ho. Jaruri nahi hai. Just keep your head down, close your eyes, गिव योर ब्रेन अ रेस्ट, अ डिसेंट रेस्ट ऑफ 1 आवर मैंडेटरीली. द लॉजिक इज वेरी सिंपल, क्लियर एंड प्लेन. इन द मॉर्निंग वंस यू आर अप फ्रॉम द बेड, हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू रियलाइज दैट यू आर इन योर मोस्ट प्रोडक्टिव जोन? ऑल ऑफ यू, आई मीन ऑल ऑफ यू. नाउ मेनी ऑफ यू डूइंग, आई मीन आई कैन नॉट सी एनी बॉडी बिल्डर अपार्ट फ्रॉम 2 or 3. मेनी ऑफ यू आर गोइंग फ्रॉम जिम और मे बी सम ऑल दोज एक्टिविटीज. प्लीज डू इट इन द अदर हाफ योर डे. इनिशियल हाफ में द एनर्जी विच यू हैव स्टोर्ड इन नाइट प्लीज स्पेंड इन योर स्टडीज, बिकॉज राइट नाउ योर फर्स्ट प्रायोरिटी इज योर UPSC. ठीक है. एंड वंस यू आर टायर्ड इन द आफ्टरनून, प्लीज स्लीप फॉर 1 आवर सो दैट यू आर फ्रेश अगेन. यू कैन नॉट इंक्रीज योर नंबर ऑफ आवर्स, 24 घंटे ही होंगे दिन में, बट यू कैन ऑलवेज इंक्रीज द प्रोडक्टिविटी. इफ योर कॉम्पिटिटर इज स्टडिंग फॉर 50 pages इन दैट पर्टिकुलर टाइम, यू शुड बी स्टडिंग 70 pages. Now, how you will be increasing your productivity? By again saving your energy, by again recharging yourself, and then being more productive in the second half of the day. You people are messing up with your second half of the day when you are studying. There is a problem with 90% of you. Now, if you are taking a rest, a proper rest, you are again productive and you are able to use it better. Make sense? So that is the second rule, that you will be taking a power nap of 1 hour in the middle of your preparation. Middle of your preparation, I will explain what do I mean. Third is, you will not be compromising with your optional preparation. A half of the day should be, that will be the mindset for sure, that you will be compromising with your optional preparation. You are stretching your GS until the end of the day because you are not able to complete the syllabus. You should have a cutoff time. Please write. Whatever is the condition of your GS, whatever is the condition of your GS, let me be very brutal. Bhale you haven't read a single page, you cannot compromise with the optional preparation in the second half of the day. Right now, if you are not able to make summaries of the optional, if you are not able to complete your optional, kabhi khatam nahi hoga wo, kabhi khatam nahi hoga. You will never have the confidence of your optional. So be it, you are giving all your Brahmas tests or many of the Brahmas tests without studying. You won't be compromising with your optional. And I am very clear and sound on this. ठीक है. Fourth क्या था, किसी ने लिखा है तो बताओ. Fourth is, अच्छा fourth से पहले let me divide your daily schedule. What you will do on this page, in tilted fashion you will write daily schedule. In tilted fashion, you will write your daily schedule. Now you won't write anything. You will first listen to the entire Ramayana, then you will start. For example, I am making it this way. This is your tilted page. Online and offline, be very attentive. If you are waking up at 6 a.m., how many of you are waking up at 6 a.m. right now? Around, chalo. I mean, this is something which is standard, or else you wake up at 10 or maybe 11. Do time hota hai, majority. So 6 a.m. se 2 p.m. tak, you will be just focusing upon the GS. GS matlab, you will be just reading the Brahmastra टेस्ट का सिलेबस. फ्रॉम 2 to 3 और मे बी 4, 1 आवर, 1.5 आवर, यू विल बी टेकिंग योर लंच एंड यू विल बी स्लीपिंग. यू नीड नॉट टू राइट इट राइट नाउ, मत लिखिए इसको प्लीज, अभी मत लिखिए. देन फ्रॉम 4 until 11 यू नीड टू डू 3 things. लिसन टू मी वेरी केयरफुली, दिस आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड इन द टाइम मैनेजमेंट. इफ यू हैव सीन दैट, you will be doing your optional, you will be doing your current affairs, and you will be doing your CSAT. Current affair mein there is a rule that you will be doing newspaper for 45 minutes. There will be a dedicated session of mine on newspaper, a workshop in next 10 days I will take it. So 45 minutes has to be given for the newspaper on daily basis. Now how you have to read the newspaper? You need not to read the newspaper in first half of the day. स्टार्ट योर ऑप्शनल, गिव इट 3 to 4 आवर्स. बोर हो गया आप, वंस यू आर बोर्ड देन पिकअप योर न्यूज पेपर. once you are again done with the newspaper, pick up your optional again. And second, you will not do your optional and CSAT on the same day. You have to do it in the ratio of 4:1 at least until October. Matlab, if you are doing 4 days mein optional, in the entire half from 4 to 11, you will be giving just to the optional. And on one day, CSAT. Why I am saying this? Because if you are taking both of them together, productivity will hamper. CSAT need a good long stretch because you need to solve questions, you need to practice a lot. And same is the case with the optional. You need to make summaries, you need to wind up a very good long portion or the syllabus in the day. But if you are taking both of them together, dikkat hogi. So, for example, on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, if you are doing optional, Thursday you are doing optional, Friday CSAT. Then again, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, optional, phir CSAT. That is how you will be keeping the other half of the day. Now, there may be the scenario, first of all, you are working. If you are working online or offline, please go through my time management wala video. I have given a very wonderful strategy there that how you have to maintain your daily schedule for working people. Now, for those who are having any classes of optional in the first half, हो सकता है आपके फर्स्ट हाफ में ऑप्शनल की क्लासेस हैं, यू विल फ्लिप इट, यू विल डू ऑप्शनल इन दिस हाफ एंड जीएस इन दिस हाफ. सेकंड कैटेगरी ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स विल बी देयर हु आर वेकिंग अप एट लेट्स से मे बी 7, मे बी 8, मे बी 9, मे बी 10, मे बी 11. यू विल शिफ्ट योर डे लाइक दिस. सो इफ यू आर वेकिंग अप एट लेट्स से 7, तो 7 टू 3 यू विल बी गिविंग योर जीएस एंड यू विल डू योर लंच एंड 3 टू 4 यू विल स्लीप एंड देन द फर्दर एक्टिविटीज. इफ यू आर वेकिंग अप एट लेट्स से 8, तो फ्रॉम 8 टू 4 you will do your GS, you will have your lunch, and from 4 to 5 you will sleep, then optional from 5 to maybe 2 a.m. in the morning. So you will shift your day like this. Now decide on your own at what time you need to wake up. Please make it very strict if you want to be consistent. Aisa nahi hona chahiye, you are waking on some day at 6, then at 8, then at 9, then 7 again, then 6 again, kabhi kabhi 3 baje utke baith gaye. Theek hai? That should not be done. College wali time gaya, college mein humne bhi bahut gediyan mari hai. है ना, पूरी पूरी रात निकाले थे, आप लोगों ने भी मारी होगी. वो टाइम हो गया खत्म, अभी यूपीएससी का टाइम चालू है. यू नीड टू बी कंसिस्टेंट, यू नीड टू बी कमिटेड, एंड फॉर दैट यू नीड टू इंश्योर दैट यू आर वेकिंग अप एट अ राइट टाइम एंड अ फिक्स टाइम सो दैट यू हैव अ रिदम ऑफ अ डे. अदरवाइज क्या होगा, आधा टाइम पढ़ रहे हो, आधा टाइम कुछ और कर रहे हो, पता भी नहीं चल रहा टाइम कहाँ गया. यू नीड टू वेक अप एट फिक्स टाइम, यू नीड टू स्लीप मे बी नॉट एट फिक्स टाइम बट 15 or 30 मिनट्स इधर और उधर. ठीक है, so that is what you will follow. Now you will write it, and if you have any confusion today, abhi, aaj hi, you will get it sorted from me. Write your own time, I am giving you 2 minutes, write your own time slots. For example, if it is at 8, so 8 to 4, 4 to 5, this is a 1 hour then, this will not remain 2 hour. Post 6, this will drop to 1 hour, kyunki khana aap idhar hi khaloge. Please maintain your own daily schedule. Do not follow any other schedule other than this. I am very strict with this. Otherwise, you won't get the time for the optional, or else you will compromise anything else. This is something which is very plain and is not gimmickry. Hota hai na, bachcho ko dekha hoga aapne, matlab not bachcho, you might have seen your friends, ek ek ghante ka, maybe ek ek, pata nahi kya 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 kya, puri tables hi bana lete hai. Nahi hota usse. You won't be able to follow it for long. This is something which can be followed for a very longer time with this diary and with the mentor support. We will be very broad in our approach. Now, whatever you will be studying, pehle likh lo fir batata hu aage. If you're waking up at 5 to 1, then 1 to 3. Then again 3 to 10 it will go. A few more advices to keep you more productive. Try to have your dinner a little early. Many of you have the tendency of having dinner at 10 or maybe 9 or maybe after that, right? Try to have it at 7 or maybe 7:30. It will boost your energy for sure. You can see the research papers online. है ना, हैव दैट चेंजेस, स्मॉल स्मॉल चेंजेस, बट इट विल हेल्प यू टू बूस्ट अप योर प्रोडक्टिविटी. अल्टीमेटली टाइम यू कैन नॉट इंक्रीज, भगवान ने 24 घंटे ही बनाए हैं. यू कैन हेल्प योर सेल्फ विद द प्रोडक्टिविटी. एंड द कंसिस्टेंसी। एवरी वन ऑफ यू हैव द वॉच विद यू। ओके, ऑनलाइन अगेन स्मॉल पेन पॉइंट फॉर यू, स्टॉप वॉच ऑर्डर करनी पड़ेगी। ऑन अमेजन यू कैन सर्च टक्सुन, टक्सुन की स्टॉप वॉच इट इज। वन हंड्रेड टू टू हंड्रेड के बीच में यू विल बी एबल टू ऑर्डर इट, है ना। अगेन यू विल रिक्वेस्ट मी टू पुट इट विद योर बुक्स, पेंडिंग बुक्स। अगेन आई विल से द सेम थिंग, आई विल ट्राई, ठीक है। बट ये टूट सकती है उसमें, तो लेट मी एक्सप्लोर द अपॉर्चुनिटीज, बट आई विल ट्राई, डोंट वरी। एज ऑफ नाउ यू हैव द वॉचेज विद यू, यू हैव सीन योर डेली शेड्यूल। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, वॉट इज द डेट टुमारो, कल क्या तारीख है बेटा, 23। जस्ट फ्लिप द पेज, बाबू देना है, देखो ही हैज रिटन द रूल्स, ही हैज रिटन टाइम स्लॉट्स। नाउ फ्रॉम दिस पेज गिव अ हेडिंग 23 अगस्त, यू माइट हैव मेड योर शेड्यूल लाइक दिस, है ना, ऐसे बनाया होगा आपने। दिस इज फर्स्ट हाफ, दिस इज सोने वाला टाइम, दिस इज सेकेंड हाफ। वॉट यू विल बी डूइंग इज, नाउ योर डे इज डिवाइडेड इन टू टू इक्वल हाफ्स, इफ यू कैन सी, नॉट इक्वल बट ऑलमोस्ट इक्वल यू कैन से। यू विल बी डिवाइडिंग अ पेज इन टू टू हाफ लाइक दिस, बनाओ। वॉट एवर यू विल बी स्टडिंग फॉर द टुमारोज टेस्ट, बहुत ध्यान से सुनना, मिस करते हो ये मुझे पता है। वॉट एवर यू बी स्टडिंग फॉर द टुमारोज टेस्ट, यू विल बी राइटिंग इट टूडे इन द नाइट बिफोर यू गो टू योर बेड, एंड यू विल कीप ऑल द बुक्स ऑन द टेबल जो आपको कल पढ़नी है। फर्स्ट थिंग इज यू विल राइट, फॉर एग्जाम्पल लेट्स से यू नीड टू रीड योर सोर्स विच इज लक्ष्मीकांत चैप्टर लेट्स से 18 to 23। यू नो वॉट यू हैव टू रीड राइट for the next test, you will write it like this. Then for optional you will write it here, let's say maybe 50 pages in your source, whatever it is, you know it better, maybe it unit 1 unit 2 unit 4 unit 5, whatever you have to finish off, you have to write it here like this. Yahan se karni hai, there will be some book for this, there will be some book for this, you will collect those books, you will keep it on the table, then you will go to sleep. You should know what you have to do on the next day, I am very clear, if you want to have that consistency in your preparation. Secondly, in this stopwatch online, in this stopwatch, on the very left button, you will find an option of M. This is nothing but mode. This stopwatch acts as a watch also. So if you don't want to carry your phone or maybe laptops or maybe other digital devices, this is enough to see the time. For example, see, this is watch right now. This is a stopwatch. If you will do compress on the main M, you will find a stopwatch. You can set it with D and S. It will come to 00. If you are not able to do it, just do 2 or 3 iterations S and D ke saath. Once you are to the stopwatch, you will find 00. When you are studying, you will start it, and once you are off from the table for any reason, be it dost ka call aa gaya, mummy ka call aa gaya, nahane jana hai, khane jana hai, kuch aur karne jana hai, for any reason if you are off from your table, you will off it and go, or you will pause it and go. Then once again you are back to the table, you will resume it. Then once you are going back, once you are again off from the table, you will again pause it. Once you are back again, you will resume it. Then at the end of the day, I am saying at the end of the day, you will have two times with you, or you will have a time in this watch with you. Maybe you have studied effectively for 5 hours 45 minutes, or maybe 8 hours 35 minutes, or maybe 10 hours 33 minutes. I need both hour and minutes written in this box. इन वन पेज यू कैन मेंटेन फॉर वन डे और मे बी थ्री डेज, सॉरी ऑफ टू डेज और मे बी थ्री डेज. ठीक है, जस्ट डिवाइड योर पेज लाइक दिस ऑफ 24 अगस्त यू कैन मेंटेन हेयर सो दैट यू कैन यूज दिस डायरी फॉर द ईयर. यही डायरी चलानी है आपको पूरे साल. एंड प्लीज बी वेरी कंसिस्टेंट, दिस डू हेल्प, दिस रियली डू हेल्प इन ऑर्डर टू गिव यू अ रियलिटी चेक कि कितना घंटा आप पढ़ रहे हो, इन ऑर्डर टू इंश्योर दैट यू आर इंक्रीजिंग योर नंबर ऑफ आवर्स, इन ऑर्डर टू इंश्योर दैट यू आर प्रोडक्टिव इनफ. एंड दिस विल बी अ ब्लू प्रिंट, बहुत ध्यान से सुनो एवरी वन, दिस विल बी अ ब्लू प्रिंट फॉर मी एंड फॉर योर मेंटर्स दैट वॉट यू हैव कवर्ड, वॉट इज योर डेली स्टडी आवर्स एंड वॉट इज योर डेली अकाउंटेबिलिटी टूवर्ड्स यूपीएससी का प्रिपरेशन. डू आई मेक सेंस अंटिल नाउ? कोई डाउट है तो पूछो. एनी डाउट इन दिस डायरी एंड वॉच वाला थिंग? अ रिक्वेस्ट फ्रॉम यू, विल फाइंड अ डेली टाइम अकाउंटेबिलिटी का वीडियो. इफ यू कैन फॉलो, देर आर फ्यू स्टूडेंट्स वर एबल टू फॉलो इट, ट्राई टू फॉलो इट. देर इज अ लिंक ऑफ द वीडियो, इन दैट यू हैव टू क्रिएट योर थ्रेड एंड यू हैव टू कमेंट ऑन डेली बेसिस वॉट इज योर डेली स्टडी आवर्स. ठीक है, वी विल बी एबल टू ट्रैक इट एंड यू विल बी एबल टू बी मोर अकाउंटेबल टू समवन एटलीस्ट. एक टाइम मैनेजमेंट का वीडियो है, देर आई हैव एक्सप्लेन दिस अगेन. सो इन दैट क्रिएट योर ओन थ्रेड एंड ट्राई टू ब्रिंग योर डेली अकाउंटेबिलिटी ऑन रेगुलर बेसिस. अ सिंसियर रिक्वेस्ट फ्रॉम माई साइड. ठीक है, सो दैट इज इट फ्रॉम माई साइड. आई होप आई कन्वेड यू द प्रोग्राम एंड आई टोल्ड यू द आइडियोलॉजी. इफ देर इज एनी डाउट वॉट सो एवर, डू लेट मी, आई विल टेक अप द डाउट्स नाउ ऑनलाइन एंड ऑफलाइन. All your doubts I will be taking up.